Hey, what's up, guys? I'm gonna be doing a little quick overview of my in-game settings, my controls, and whatnot, and just ways that could help you if you don't already do it. Get over here to it. Alright, so for my controls, I do button layout tactical. That way, I can drop shot easier with my R3 stick. I don't do the tactical flipped. But as you see, like, on the screen there now, my R3 is my crouch and prone and dive, and my O is melee. And I use a controller that I built, KSG Gaming, Killswitch Gaming. We're on Facebook. And yeah, so that's, you know, I don't need a scuff, technically. I buy my own. I make my own. Stick layouts are exactly the same. Look inversion is disabled. I'm not backwards. My sensitivity is usually on 10, but I go anywhere from 7 all the way up to 12. Just depending. Controller vibration is disabled. A lot of people I know use it, and they have it enabled. But when you're, like, let's say you're in a 1v4 situation in search, and they're throwing nades at you, your controller's gonna vibrate, and then a guy runs around the corner while your controller's vibrating, that will make you more inaccurate because of the vibration of the actual controller in your hands. You won't notice as much, but it will make you inaccurate, so I do disabled. Aim assist rotation and aim assist slowdown is always enabled, it always has been. I don't think I've ever shut it off, so I don't know what that's like. Auto weapon switch. When you're out of ammo, that helps. You know, you shoot your last bullet, instantly pull out your pistol. This is an option that you want to have off. This, let's say you're running behind something and you just want to jump instead of, like, mantle it. Like, say you're hiding behind a car. This will allow you to jump over the car to shoot the guy without mantling on the car. This hustle sprint cancel, that's if you're using the hustle basic training, when you start to sprint, it will reload cancel for you. Now you can also double triangle or double Y to reload cancel as well. That's been a thing for years. So with that being said, I do the hustle sprint cancel because it's easier for me to keep my right thumb on the thumbstick and reload my, or cancel my reload, so I can shoot that guy that just charged me. That's everything on this. Okay, graphics, you know, that's all, safe area is all the same, blah blah blah. Oh wait, my safe area is not even set. Not for this TV anyways. I don't know. I'm gonna go a little bit further. Is that the highest I can go? Yeah. So I'm gonna do it exactly like that. Colorblind filters off. Minimap rotation enabled. Motion blur. I don't know. Maybe I should disable that. We'll see what that's like disabled. For audio, music is disabled. Announcers enabled and battle chatters enabled. Subtitles are disabled. Now, for battle chatter, you could turn it on or off. But in a lot of times, like in search, when an enemy's throwing a grenade and you're by them, you'll hear grenade out or throwing a lethal. And that pinpoints their location. So, you know, that just helps. Music's got to be disabled just because it's annoying. You're in, a 1v4 clutch situation. And you're sitting there listening, and then all of a sudden, the end of the round, you know, last 30 seconds of music starts. Now you can't hear anything, so you're screwed. Well, you turn that off, and you won't be. And that's it for my settings. I got some orders, so I gotta go complete those. I think I'm gonna do the TDM and sniper ones first, then we'll go do some gun game. We'll finish that off. Then we'll get 3 more. I appreciate all my viewers, all the interactions that I get on this channel. It's great. Keep it coming. I'm very appreciative of that. Still a small channel. I think in the last 2 days, I've actually got like 13 or 14 more subs. So I'm at like 40, 43 or 44. when I hit 50, I'm going to do shout outs to other little channels to help them get some more viewers and subscribers. So if you're a small channel like that and you want that shout out, all you got to do is have 5 of your friends sub to my channel. And then in the comment section on my most recent channel, like this one, write that, you know, the so-and-so channel sent you here to sub. That way that person can get in there, into the selection to be selected. If I get, say, 30 subscribers from, you know, 3 different people telling, you know, 5 of their friends or 10 of their friends, or, you know, 6 people telling 5 of their friends, then, I will shout out all of those channels, every single one of them. I won't forget about any one of them. But here we go. Enough talking. Time for the gameplay. This could be good, this could be bad. I'm not. Eliminate the enemy team. I'm definitely not that good with sniping.
Advance and take position.
Aw, you're in Mountain Division with an AR. You're bummy bums.
We're losing the fight. Enemy recon aircraft observed. We have fire superiority.
What a bunk! What a punk! What a punk! Yeah, I'm hard scoping, but I gotta get them sharpshooters. Them sharpshooter kills, yo.
We need reinforcements.
At the stairs.
We have the momentum. Enemy recon aircraft observed. We need reinforcements.
Fucking hit marker, bro. Get out of here with your hit markers, yo. Oh, that was bad. I missed all three of them, yo. Missed all three of them shots.
Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover. Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. We have the lead.
No, they lined up. I was trying to get that collat.
We have the lead.
What? Bro. Come on, man. I didn't see you at all. Thought you went behind truck.
But... Fire and maneuver!
Where are you? Oh, window? Dude, that's why I can't. What the hell am I stuck on? What am I, 8 and 9 right now? It's booty. Think you're charging me with a shotgun and I'm not gonna pull out my pistol. You crazy. Oh my god, it was embarrassing, yo. Oh, you're right there. Fuck.
Firing division artillery. Target position confirmed. Dropping A's on bomb.
Bro, I drug off of you. No, what the hell?
Enemy recon aircraft observed. We're losing the fight. Recon searching for targets.
Bang. Aw, you're behind me. Fucking behind me.
Pull back. Prepare to counter.
Okay, 14-13, that's a positive KD. Was poopy, but we got her done. I'm got all tangled. Oh, I'm playing on Valkyrie. Let's see, I got those contracts done, right? Yeah, so I can use what else?
Team Deathmatch. Eliminate all Axis forces. Advance and take position. We can't keep this up.
Here, dude, over here. Where are you at, though? Oh my God. Really? Ah, pucker. Pucker, pucker. No, I'm inaccurate with the maybe I should be sniping right now. So I could suck even worse. Did I finish that order? Well, let's see. Yeah. Is that a teammate shooting bullets at me to the left? Like, what the hell? I couldn't see and they're all distracting. Aw, damn it. Nice timing on your grenade, bro. Your grenada. What is with this timing right now? Anywhere I go, I just blow up.
Enemy is down! Take it fire! We have fire superiority! We need reinforcements!
I don't know where these bums are hiding. They're all hiding. What am I? 5 and 6? Six.
Recon searching for targets.
Bleh. No, my timing is just like perfectly dumb. Just stupid. Don't take my kill, sniper. You old bastard. That was my kill. What? Oh.
Care package on the way.
I can't
protect
get nothing
zone.
Going for streaks.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Recon searching for targets.
Oh, dude, really? They got UAV or something?
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Yep, enemy recon. Come on. Dude sprayed for a day and a half. Jesus, man, can I get some kills here?
Tossing grenade. The day is ours.
Gotta leave. Go here, get some more orders. I'm gonna build up all my supply drops till I have like 20 of them, and then I'm gonna get them all.
We're turning to the line. We're about to make another push. Come back when you're ready, soldier.
Really? I can't. I'm gonna let me accept no orders. Nope. Just accept, and it doesn't do
I'll
it.
I'll make sure those orders get to someone who can handle them.
Really?
Too bad.
Why?
Keep challenging yourself.
There we
You're
go.
Sure to advance.
And turret kills in war. So right before I die, I'm just gonna start chucking Nate. Okay, be right back. I gotta do something. wait for my food to cook a little bit. Alright, I got those orders. So I think I'm gonna go finish out this gun game one real fast. That'll be quick. It's only 3 games. Maybe I'll do some bomb mosh pit by myself. Get warmed up, get my fingers working right.
Gun game. Victory through superior firepower.
Victory through superior firepower. Do-do-do-do. Elmo's world.
Advance and take position.
Rah. Fucking want some? Bro, someone took my kill. Shotgun. I had to get close. Why didn't it reload? Like, That was weird. Come on! How? How do you one-shot me like that, my dude? No, I shot first. Bang. Dude, that was on you. I don't care what this game says, that was on. Fuck you. Come on! How am I struggling on this damn sniper? Really? Really? Such a booty cheeks. No! Wow. Bro. Come on, bro. Somebody reset the first place, dude. Sneer, bitch. A hit marker. You suck.
the MLR.
Okay, what is first third place anyways though? What? Finish among the top three players three times in gun game. I just did that and I have zero? There's not just like another gun game. No, this is the only gun game. Wow. Okay, we'll try this again.
Gun game.
Where the hell am I at?
Stay wary. Pick your shots.
Oh. I saw you. Fuck out of here. The hell is that? That's a gear 43 with a 4 times on it? Alright. No, that's booty. Come on, dude. Ah, that's a booty. That's a booty. A shot. That's what I ate, man. Like, I shot before I died, so it should have shot that. Like, I need to get the last kills. Ah, someone's on last. Two people are on last. Damn it. Okay, now I'm in the top three players for the second game in a row. Oh, it counted that time. Oh shit, I gotta comment. Didn't even realize it. My players. Where you at, Mac? Where you at, bro? What up, Mac? You gotta, you wanna get your contracts and stuff? Oh, you did? Which ones did you get? Yeah, so you gotta play TDM, right? I did those ones. I'm working on the top three now. I I'm working on a top three for gun game. I already completed two of them, but yet only one of them counted. So, it is what it is. Yo, I look so freaking tired on my camera. Like, you see bags under my eyes and shit. I didn't go to bed till like 4 last night. I stopped my stream at like 1, and then I played for more. Oh, yeah. Well, I went to bed like 4-ish, 4:30-ish, and then I woke up at like 3. Shiley woke, tried to wake me up, I guess earlier, and she said that I was mean to her. Well, I'm sorry, baby. If I'm sleeping, like, the last thing you ever want to try to do is wake me up, because, you know, I don't know what I'm going to be saying. She got all mad at me. But it's whatevs. Well, I shouldn't say it's whatevs,
check your weapons. Hunt the enemy.
She said that whenever she woke me up that I at least... I got up shots. And I made her some breakfast and then I went back to bed. I don't even remember making her breakfast. So I was like, what did I make you? She's like, you made me waffles like always? And I was like, oh... I don't remember. Yeah, you gotta... the only way to get a sharpshooter kill is to hold your breath. Why not? It's not hard. Just aim in and fucking... push down on the thing.
Down the balcony.
Use a default. I'm pulling out a better weapon. I'm pull out something that I have fun playing with.
Perfect our shoes.
Oh, the Euro 43? Alright. Yo, I want this weapon so bad, I just need to... Really? Yo, there's two on balcony being bums. They're not gonna peek again. Oh my god, they're coming mid. Yo, viewers, drop some comments, bro. Or chick. Bro or sister.
We control the battlefield.
Oh, you did come around to hard scope. What a bum. Where was he at?
Ah!
Come on, get down on your aim, bro. Yo, my aim's so shit right now. Like, I just let the recoil from the FG-42 take control instead of keeping it under control.
Care package descending. Protect the drop zone.
No way, you're one shot and I'm that close and I barrel stuffed you and I still didn't get a shot.
Counterintelligence airborne. Engaging enemy aircraft.
Bro, I was on you. He's at the bottom of the steps, head glitching right there. Oh, motherfucker, of course somebody was watching my back, but didn't let me die. Oh, was that you?
Recon airborne.
Dude, I can't get it today, bro. I cannot get my accuracy there.
Recon airborne, searching for targets.
Yes.
This victory will be
6-13. Oh my god. That was booty cheek. See how it just says kill there? It doesn't say sharpshooter kill. It's because he's using that 4 times and he can't hold his breath. Got 45 subs now. In this video, I did my I started this video off with my in-game control settings, just so you know people would know. Trying to interact more, you know, that way the viewers can feel like, you know, I'm trying to help them out. Did you go positive last game?
Check your weapons. Hunt the enemy. Stay wary. Pick your shots.
Oh, where did you come from? You were not there, man. Like, he just appeared in front of me with a shotgun out of nowhere.
reinforcements.
No way with this shotgun. I'm gonna get irritated as hell.
Enemy taking heavy casualties. Push through.
Yeah, kind of. He's coming behind me up steps.
We can't keep this up.
Really? Like, I just ran through there, so you charged me from behind. Oh, sticky bombs, sticky bombs. Motherfucking bullshit sticky bomb. Aw, it would have been nice to know where. You just said right side, so I go fucking running into the rocks, and there he is. Thought you meant, like, right side as in, you know, bridge area, right side. Not right there in our spawn.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Oh, we flipped.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Bro, shotgun on bridge and mid. Your best bet, Max, stay long distance. Pick a spot like left side cave or right side bridge. Second, I gotta check my tech. What? How'd I get 4 hit markers on that guy up top, dude? That's BS. Idiot.
for fire shots!
Dude, one shot on steps with a shotgun, like a put. Oh, he's using a Volks. But still. He killed me so fast that I swore it was a shotgun.
Pull back! Prepare to attack!
I'm Peter Rabbit, I guess. The Charlie wants to watch. I thought that's what we were watching. Yeah, she's sleeping. Took a nap. I'll be right back, man. I gotta go wake Shiley up from her nap before she ends up sleeping the rest of the night and then won't go to bed tonight. Alright, we ready? Yep. What are we doing now? Gun game? Or did you not finish those orders? Oh my god. Look at that pig's face. What we having for dinner tonight, pig's face? Yeah, it was a whole pig head on the table. You didn't see it? Look at it right there.
Advance and take position.
Look at this pistol. This pistol variant. Weird. I don't get the whole back part of it.
Remember your training. Make us proud.
bro. I love the M1A1. I love how you can spam trigger and it fires so fast. So much faster than everything else. Well, apparently I'm just getting... I'm not hitting him properly or something, because I'm just getting hit markers.
We're breaking their backs. We've lost fire superiority.
Aw, I looked the wrong way. I just feel like wasting ammo. Makes my accuracy look like poop, which makes it even better. Bro, I can only jam trigger so fucking fast with the pistol and try to jump at the same time. Come on, that guy should have just died. I melee'd, but nothing happened. Watch out, Mac, there's a guy coming around you. I don't know where he went. He went behind this building. But, I don't know, he came out front, apparently. Oh, and then you head glitched, so I couldn't see you. I'm just gonna run around with a pistol for the rest of the game. Come on, Mac, get your kills done. Can't be camping in the spawn though. You gotta get out there in the mid. What?
We're being outmaneuvered.
Well, we flipped.
Aircraft in the air.
See, even though I can sprint cancel on this game, I still double triangle cancel, and I don't understand why, but I do. That's what I'm used to. Oh, I knew there was a guy coming behind me. This sucks. What am I right now? 7 and 10. Come on. Really? I could have so many kills right now if I would just be accurate.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Firing for full effect. Target zone.
Wow, that guy was laggy as hurt.
Zone and sweep.
Yo, I just got 5 hit markers on a dude with a gun that gets 3 hit marker kills, bro. Hunk, are you serious? You're bummy. Finger getting sore, I guess. I sat there jamming it, but if fire, it was firing slower.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Well, you get out of the spawn and rush somewhere else. That way they can't keep you in it. Like, are you serious?
Enemy fighter pilot, fall back!
What window? I don't know.
Enemy care package observed. Deny the enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Really?
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Wow, you're fucking pussy.
Enemy shit,
a dead horse. Alright, are you done with your sniper kills now? You said you only needed two. You have three kills. My god. So you're dumb? Well, you can get that in gun game when the sniper comes up. Riley, come here. We gotta go to early, man. Peter Rabbit sold out. Is that what you want to do, or do you just want to not go at all and then just go to Peter Rabbit
gun
later?
Game. Victory through superior firepower. Mission begins now. Remember your training.
Wow, you fucking punched me and I wasn't even, like, I didn't even have a fucking kill yet, dude. Fuck out of here. Dude, I'm sick of this guy fucking punching me. Like, I have not gotten a fucking kill yet anyways. So stop fucking punching me. Really? Fucking behind, you know, because the radar doesn't want to fucking register, apparently. Dude, how? Like, how am I just getting fucking melted like this? Dude, why is everybody just decided? I've been punched 9 fucking times already. Go getting fucking punched. Oh my god. Dude. WW2, though. Fuck you, Tiger. You're a bitch. Oh my god. Like, I fucking punched you, but you crouch. Sorry, Mac. Dude, I fucking punched you again!
Our advance failed. Pull back to the MLR.
Dude, I fucking punched. Every time this tiger fucking douchebag punched me, I fucking went around a corner to punch him, and he fucking punched me and crouched before I could punch him. Like, are you fucking serious?
Gun game. Remember your training. Make us proud.
Okay, I'm down 7. Thank you. fucking tiger football bitch was coming up to fucking melee me again. There he goes! You're a fucking cunt, dude. I'm just keep getting shot in the fucking back everywhere. You weren't even close to me, dude. You were fucking 2 feet in front of me. How the fuck do you do that? Setbacks 2. All because it's fucking tiger football and a little douchebag. Nobody fucking set his bitch ass back. I should be done. Here, I'm gonna back out. I'm gonna be alright back. I'm gonna go smoke. That way you can not have me in your lobby. Maybe you can get shit done. See if our pizza is here yet. feels like a fat ass. You hear, Mac?
I'm playing.
Wait, what do you mean a new war? They got new maps? Good. About time you kicked your ass. Oh, you're good. You can do whatever. You want to join them here? So I ate, alright, so pizza came here, two larges. I ate seven pieces in, I don't know, 30 seconds. Freaking. Seven pieces of pizza in 30 seconds. Start. What do I have to do? Dive killer. Oh, that's dive. I thought that was dying. That'll be easy. I'm gonna set this up. I want to set up another class. How it works. KFG42. And I'm going to do quick draw, grip, red dot. And the gunslinger perk on right now. And two. I wish there was like a division that allowed you to reload fast. Like how infantry allows you to move significantly faster while ADS. And then like airborne gives you increased sprint speed and all that stuff. I wish there was something that said like I could like with this, I could reload faster, so then I don't have to use hustle. I keep upright barrel. What does that do? Increases damage fall off. Actually, ups my damage. Ups my range. Alright, you on me? Ready? I gotta do a dive kill. I think it's just one. Yeah, just one. And then I need to get 10 tank turret kills. Four. Why are you asking? If you want to bring a coloring book and crayons, then go do it. Hero. You know what? We're gonna do resistance bomb. Where's my pop?
We have the explosive! They're moving!
Yo. What is it? SMG? Ate that pizza and now my nose is running. Like, what the hell? It's weird. Might be because I went outside. How did you get to spawn it? Everybody's using the Orso or the fucking Volt so far on our
search and destroy.
Everybody
supply
but me.
Supply lines decide wars. Demolish their supply line.
Got the FG. Dude, I could get a fucking hit marker on him. He's on an A. That's bullshit.
Explosive planted.
Yay, I'm two barring. Fucking two bars. Yay.
Regroup. Search and destroy. Demolish their ordnance and crush the enemy supply.
We have the explosive.
Explosive dropped. It's up to you now. Honor your brothers.
Yeah, behind me. Fucking hit markers. Trying to get dive kill. That's why I was waiting for that guy behind me, but it didn't work.
Cease fire! Search and destroy.
I guess we should play TDM and get dive kills.
Demolish their supply line.
Probably. Yo, I got a dive kill, bro, but it didn't give it to me. Like, how many times I got stabbed, bro? Yeah. In the elbow.
Regroup. Search and destroy. Supply lines decide wars. Demolish their ordnance and crush the enemy supply line.
Explosive on the move.
Explosive explosive plant. Permission. You're all we have left. He's on bombing mission ready.
What? Dude, they're like they're right fucking there. How?
Enemy has defused the explosion.
How? There was two of them right there. Like, how do I not get a hit marker on that guy through the other guy while I'm shooting the other guy? What the fuck? I like how it was 0-2 and now I'm 6-3 though.
Demolish their supply line.
Oh, they're all in buildings. Eyes up.
Recon airborne. Recon flight concluded. Now is your moment. Turn the battle.
Am I still two bar?
Destroy. Supply lines decide.
I can't
wars.
See my camera's in the way.
Demolish their ordnance, crush the enemy supply.
We have the
line.
Explosive.
Kind of figured.
He's moving.
Explosive drop.
No. Bastards. Fucking bastards. I have to go fix my camera. Broadcast settings. Advanced camera settings. Find face. Let me do this. Do it like this. Just a little bit down. And find face. And there we go. That's better. Oh, we lost. Done.
Destroy the enemy supplies at all costs.
Okay,
defend our supply lines at all costs. Explosives and ammunition.
All right, this must be demolition, and we're already both playing it. Using A or not.
Good work. Prepare for the next advance.
Yeah, we lost this round. Look at this. I even pre-fired this bum kid. Like, how do you not die, bro? After this game, I gotta end everything, and I'm gonna go test
destroy
my connection
the enemy
speed
supplies at all costs.
And possibly
Fighter!
Look
demolish
into getting
the
some
and crush the enemy supply lines.
Getting my different internet, or at least my own shit. Cool, bro. I was looking at the scoreboard. Make it challenging. Since I'm fucking two barring. Come on.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Oh my god, this lag, dude. Yeah. More lag.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Planning A? About time.
In the apartment!
Hang on, I'll check that comment in a section. Look at this lag, dude. Fucking lag, man. Yeah, you already showed me that.
Enemy has
oh my god, I was past the wall. Good job, baby. Oh, what's up, Jay? Yeah, Fame, go for him. You wanna give me a shout out? Today I'm not doing very well. I keep lagging. Typically in demolition they never get out of their spawn on day where I'm not lagging. They don't even get to plant bomb. Just dead. What's this guy doing? See how that guy died behind you, Mac? The guy I was shooting at? Alright, I put 18 of my 20 rounds into him. And then I just gave up and turned around, fucking run away, and then he dies. Yeah, I know we all do.
Perfect, this guy above A.
Well, we got it planted. I'm freaking. God damn it. Keep getting stuck on that damn car.
Dropping Fritz X bomb.
Dude, look at that, it's all fucking, I just glitched, like I looked one way, clicked to look the other way, and then, dude, are you fucking kidding me on this lag? I'm a fucking one bar.
Excellent work. The fatherland is yours.
I'm like, really?
That would've been a good spot. You getting off for a little bit?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna go test my connection.
Alright. I'm gonna take a little break. Hang up when you get back.